Please, it's giving me rather a headache, and my daughter, she needs to study, you see.
Geezer, first of all, it gives me a fucking headache when idiots like you come knocking on my fucking door, telling me to turn my fucking noise down. This ain't noise, mate, this is fucking show tech, my favourite fucking music. And secondly, that daughter of yours, who's very hot, just happens to be coming out with me for the weekend. Weekend, 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 weekend. So fuck you! So it's the same old shit again. If it ain't my neighbours complaining about my kick and bass, it's the fucking media telling me my music is attracting the worst kind, highlighting the drug use and aggressive sounds. These cunts just don't know nothing about clubbing the late night raves. So let me tell you this, motherfuckers. Not everybody listens to Mr. Williams. When my generation parties, we do it 25,000 strong. So people can say what they want, but this is all real. And you know this is true. So just let me listen to my music. And fuck you. Always having a reason to complain about this music and the way I live my fucking life. I can't believe these suck-ups from the authorities telling me that my nightlife is to be cut short. Closing clubs at 3 instead of 5, 6 or 7. Not even considering my after-party on a Sunday fucking morning. I'm gonna get mashed up before the sun goes down. I'm gonna get drunk too quick in the pub. And I'm gonna pop pills in the lines to the club. Don't try to fucking understand me. Just let me escape from reality. Ain't nobody telling me what to do or what not to do. This is my life. This is my music. So fuck you.
Like a pop star. Drinking in it bad, bitches jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars?
Just go back to my mom. My brother. We'll be right back. Creating your new reality. Disengage, engage.